Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Sword and Shield. So yeah. I'm taking it there are going to be a lot of rock types in there. Galar Mine. Oh, there's a Timber, a Roly-Coly. Wow, this is really nice. Hopefully this one's a higher level. Had a feeling, you know? Look, I'm aiming to catch it. Well, the gems kind of illuminate it, so I don't know how well this will work. Again, it is kind of paralyzed. Nice! Neat. cut. Crystal effects on the cave, the rocky textures, and the wood textures on the board, and crate. It's not clashing too much with the art style, but I noticed that it is a little bit pale. Again. Oh, another timber. How many timber? Then again, she is kind of working in the mine, so... drill? Oh, yes! Yes, it is a drill bit. And it just ran away. Give me all you got. Okay. So far you're now doing a lot better than the other one I just faced. It's a tight matchup. This is going to be a bit of a stretch. Goes. Probably took a lot of the out of the speed boost. Thank you. that Roly Coly on a minecart? Or something? Nice. Buddy? Those are fighting words. I have a level 21 Rabu. What do you have? Sounds amazing for this. You're not impressing me. Katana? Haven't heard of that one. Yeah! Maybe raise an eyebrow? Kinda looks like a small cat. Little. I don't know about this one. I'm tight back. Oh right, it's not a firefighting. Thank goodness for that. Yeah, let me crush you now. Just said. Crush you. Darn. Really? What? Nope. There's something off about that guy. That looks like a new Pokeball. Or a heal ball. Oh my goodness! First we had the regular Meowth, the Alolan Meowth, and then the Galarian Meowth? I don't know. It's a bit rugged. Huh? A steel type? I guess it makes sense. The Alolan one was dark normal, I think. But why another typing for me? Why give me out another form? I mean, it had a Alolan form, regular, and a Gigantamax. What a lot for me out here. Sure, let's see what it's got. Oh, I hear its wings flapping a little. Nice touch. Oh, hi. Yeah, kinda.
Does it?
Okay, that's a new voice clip for Pikachu. I send in time pull. Oh, he'll be creamed. Him, but he's the only one with a ground type move. Okay. Okay, the voice clips are new, which is really good. Ayuko on a tape. Still nailing it. Please tell me I still have a leftover paralyzed heal. Nice. What? Ah! Okay, out of sheer curiosity, I'm gonna try to catch this one. See what's up with it. Yeah, why, like a Lola Meowth looked like a different thing? But it kind of looked a little like Meowth. This is a little... What kind of changes in Galar's environment caused this? And the steel type. Alright, Pokedex, fill me in on your lore. Sorry, had to attend to something. Alright, let's see. Where is Meow? Living with a savage seafaring people has toughened up this Pokemon's body so much that parts of it have turned to iron. So it's got a beard. That kind of explains the steel typing. Let me see how long this is. Let me check. Huh, just a half hour. Yeah, no, I'm not ending it here. Here, but I am saving my progress. Ah, another one! Yeah, I already have one of these. Great. What's this one? Oh, I remember this! I really caught one of these. Oh, right, I think it part grass. Shoot. Hey, look, there's another one. Alright, let me see here. Oh dear. Well, this is a rock and a hard place. Alright, I guess I'll use a great ball. Oh, I noticed a little more detail on it! Like, some sort of metallic sheen a little. But not to the point where it clashes. Okay. Actually, yeah. You knew it was coming. But it looks like a jack-o'-lantern. Oh, hi there! 50 years? Wow. You going easy on me, pal? Or did you decide to, like, start from scratch or something? Oh, heck yeah! Oh. Yeah, now that makes sense. Yeah, I don't know about what the? Yeah, totally. Oh, hey! Eh? Yeah, I wanna go into the Pokemon Center for a bit. Nope, get everything up. Going? Yeah, I'm gonna double check again, see how long this is. Yeah, I know it's a little short compared to other vids, but I end the part here. I'm getting a bit tired. Whew. Well, goodbye everyone, thank you for watching, I'll see you around. Bye-bye.